Hi, I'm Zach Sound. Yeah. Oh, okay. 38 plus negative. The yellow is positive, the red is negative. If you put them as zero, then it means the answer is zero. If you do it, you don't have any more pages to do. That's your answer. Sorry, 5 negative 5. For our next problem, we're going to make negative 4 times negative 3. You can also say, take away 4 groups of negative 3. So on our integer chip, she needs to get 1 group, 2 groups, 3 groups, and 4 groups of negative 3. And you're left with a positive play.
For our next problem, we're
going to
make
10
minus negative
5.
So you need to take away
15. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Make sure to subscribe and smash the like button.